Okay, guys, you can tell from the title and the video, we're back with another mystery box, so...
Stop. I can't believe you're watching and you haven't subscribed to the channel.
Not subscribed to us. The like chicken. It, subscribe, then we'll move on. We'll wait.
And we'll wait until you've done so.
Okay. Thanks for liking, thanks for subscribing.
Back onto the video.
Let's go.
What's good, people? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Dylan.
I'm Norton.
And you're watching DNTV. You asked, we delivered. We're back again with another mystery box video. Shout out to everyone who watched the Heat mystery box. That video done pretty well. But yeah, what are we gonna do today, Norton?
So, shout out to Brandon, he's copped us 3 mystery boxes, 2 from Saru General, we've got 1 from an unknown brand, so it's a mystery box.
It is a mystery. We don't know what we're going to get. Kick check.
So before we get stuck into it, let's hear from Brandon.
I've actually decided to add a joke mystery box that they'll be unaware of. And this is just a mystery box for boys and it's specifically a 10-year-old one. So there's going to be a wide variety of different items for a 10-year-old and they're going to think it's a hype mystery box. So let's just see what they think of that and sorry, lads.
So Brandon's given us specific instructions to open this mystery box first.
Let's get into it.
Let's do it.
Get it open. It's heavy.
Yeah, it is heavy. It's a bit of weight to the box.
So yeah, I don't know if you can hear that, but...
Yeah, give it a little Christmas shake.
Merry Christmas!
You know, I don't know what to expect here. Let's take a look.
I've not ever seen this in my life. Anything that says the amazing mystery box probably isn't amazing.
Alright, people. First look.
Can you see it?
Because I can't.
Yeah, you can't see it.
I don't know what's in there. Right, let's take a look. Have you seen it? Oh, man.
Oh. Right, I'm gonna pick the first thing out.
Oh, my God.
You ready?
Yeah, close your eyes.
Oh, God. You're gonna love this.
What is that?
You ready for this? See your face on the big reveal.
That's funny.
Ready for this?
That's hilarious. Go on. Oh my God.
Alright, let's go for the box then.
So we've got like a toy mystery box for the looks of it.
Mario.
That's class.
I can't believe we've got the Doctor Who spore.
This is a hype beast mystery box.
A mystery box inside the mystery box, a surprise minion.
Gangsters. It's better than the Heat box already. Good.
Got Mbappe in you. Oh. Ninja Tail, sorry. Action.
Got the Infinity Gauntlet.
Oh, grab.
Yes! A box logo!
We got a...
What is the size of
this? I know for a fact now that this resells for at least $3,000.
We've got... It's better than Heat, I'm telling you. It's better than...
Oh, and it's my size, 12 to 13 years. That's great. Still, price of this box, bro.
$6,000?
It's got to be within 5,000 to 6,000, I think.
Badges stick on your school bag.
It looks like an expensive box, if you ask
it's
me.
It's a funny box. I can see why Brandon told us to open this up first.
Yeah, now. Shout out Brandon, he stitched us up this box.
I can't believe you've done this.
Fancy shit.
If I were to guess, this is like a 20, 30 pound mystery box.
God.
Best thing in there is that. Who hasn't played Mario as a kid?
Nice brand.
Thanks for nothing, really.
Yeah, thanks for nothing.
Yeah.
Thanks for ruining our lives.
You bummed up!
After that absolute shambles, run the next clip from Brandon.
So as you can see, I've just come onto the Saru General website now to buy 2 mystery boxes for Dylan and Norton. And they've asked me to buy 2 random mystery boxes off the website to see how the whole process works. Just to basically see if it's as good as all the YouTubers like Harrison Neville and Ari Petru make out. So firstly, I've decided to choose a Supreme accessory mystery box. And the reason for this is a lot of hyped Supreme accessories out there, which are really cool. And I know that there's something they're both into. Like some of the items you could get in the box are things like Supreme boxing gloves, Supreme Time North Face bag and gloves, or things like Supreme plates and lighters. So there's a wide variety of items that come in this box, so I thought it'd be a good one to start on. Next up, I've decided to actually choose a Bape and Supreme mystery box. And they have individual boxes for both brands, but I thought it'd be cool to get a mixed one so they could potentially get both brands. I decided to change the Bape and Supreme mystery box to just a Supreme tea mystery box. And the reason for this is because I know both of them like Supreme and wear it regularly, whereas they don't wear Bape. So I've decided to change the box to a Supreme tea mystery box, as I know it'd be more personalized to them. Now, to decide the sizes to buy, I've done a Wheel of Fortune and put both of their names in, and the person whose size I'm going to buy is Norton. So I'm going to select size medium because that's the size that Norton wears in Supreme. So now I've added that obviously to my basket and the medium, and that's going to be with them in the next few days for them to open. So that's just confirming that the order's complete.
Bit of a quick disclaimer, Brandon let us know that there should be two boxes in here, but it looks like they put two boxes in one parcel.
Yeah, I don't know why they've done it, but so there's meant to be two boxes in here.
All I'm saying is, they never mess with Harrison Neville's boxes. But the first box we order, it's a shambles.
Let's get ready to rumble!
If I were to guess, I think there could be t-shirts in here.
Yeah, that's what I think. It's not the heaviest box, but it could be wrapped up in there. Mm-hmm. Want me to open it?
Let's do it.
Okay, it's nice to get.
Ooh.
Nice to see that.
So yeah, got the classic Saru General sort of package in there. All authentic, as usual. We know what they got to offer, but
I don't know if the stuff is going to be all wrapped up in one here, isn't it?
It's a small box.
It is a small box.
It doesn't feel like it's an awful lot in here, but hopefully what we've got is fire. A moment of truth.
I'm nervous. Look away now if you don't want to see.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
I know what that is! Do you know what that is?
No.
Oh my god!
Norton's f***ed up the box already.
It's the parachute toy. It's got a Supreme parachute.
I think that was one of the free gifts from... Was it last season or the one before?
I think it could be one before.
That's pretty cool. We'll be throwing that out the window in a minute.
Right, I can feel bubble wrap. Also, I think there's two. It's like split up into two. So there's one with bubble wrap and one without bubble wrap.
Let's have a look. See. Before I feel anything, we don't know how much Brandon spent on these boxes.
Exactly.
And they start from usually £50 all the way up to like
super prices. Yeah, it depends on what the brand is. So
yeah.
We don't know what this brand is. It could be Bape. Because I know they do Bape boxes, Supreme boxes, they do mixed boxes.
Exactly.
So
far we've got what in value?
£10? Yeah, if I was to guess how much they actually sell for, I'd say £10,
£20. Yeah, not much. I think it was a free gift from a couple of seasons ago.
At least it's not boxers. Like, so like lift that up and you would feel that there's one there and there's something else.
Okay. Yeah, so we've got... Yeah,
pull that
the one underneath?
Bubble wrap on.
The bubble wrap
yeah,
one.
Yeah, pull that out and I'll put this on the floor.
Okay. I think I know what this is. This is a Supreme towel?
Damn! I don't...
Maybe? Okay. So there should be two mystery boxes in here.
Yeah.
So, I don't know why they've packaged it like they've done, but I'm pretty sure this is...
Oh yeah.
Nicely packaged, I like the way they've done this. Oh, that's nice. So we've got a Supreme towel. How sick is that?
So this is our fifth box logo.
This is fake?
Yeah, that is obviously fake.
But yeah, I tell you what, that's
that is actually cool, yeah.
If you pinned that up on your roof, that would...
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
What price point are you saying?
Don't think I'll fit on that, to be fair, to go on the beach, but...
That'll fit me.
That'll fit you, yeah. Price, I'm saying... We'll check all this at the end, but...
100.
I was going to say 80 to 100.
Yeah, 100.
Yeah.
It's actually quite cool.
I like it. I like it. It's a cool little thing. Go for it. What else we got? Ooh, so we've got one of the last season box stickers as well. A nice another one to add to the collection. This is a t-shirt.
It's a medium t-shirt.
That is, I think I know what this is.
This is the last season, the, oh, what is it called?
Embassy, that's a lovely colour though.
Should we find out?
Yeah, show the camera. That's a nice t-shirt.
That's the one, King of New York.
That's so nice. That's lovely, to be fair. But yeah, that's pretty much it from the Saru General box. Not as much selection we had with the Heat box, but
no,
I think the items we had are pretty cool.
Because I think this is £100 on its own as well. Like, you know it's not going to be the most Heat, but at least it's not... It's obviously a Supreme box. Like, you know, we ordered our last box from Heat and we got brands that we'd never heard of. So it's nice to open a box and have things that we actually know.
Right then, guys, so we've just done a little check on the prices. We weren't too far off with our estimations, to be honest.
Yeah, not too bad.
I
am the one,
the way you're... No. I think it was a £100 T-box, yeah. Supreme T-shirt box.
Yeah.
And what was the other one?
A £100 accessory box.
£100 accessory box, because that would explain the paratrooper in there as well.
So me and Dylan just been discussing, and you can get a chance in a value box for Saru General. We're hoping that's not a value box because that's not value.
Yeah, I mean, the cheapest boxes which we think we've had available on the website are £100. And we've added everything up, obviously we just went through the prices. So everything added up is about £130. So that would be £70 under value if Brandon got a value box.
You guys all know, so our overall rating of the box, what are you saying, Dylan?
It's got to be a 6.5 for me. 7 tops.
Yeah, I'll say 6.5 to 7 without knowing the price point. Maybe when we know the price point of it,
we'll revalue.
Yeah.
I think with regards to the items we got, sick. You would probably wear that t-shirt.
Yeah, 100% would wear that t-shirt.
I would probably use that towel as well. Not use it, but
I think you could do it on the wall.
Yeah, I think if you hung that on the wall, I think it would look absolutely sick. With selection, not the best. But the items we got, you know, they're pretty sought after. I'm pretty sure you could flip them pretty quickly.
I think you could sell quite quick.
Yeah, unlike the Heat box, they're so out of season. But even if you go back a few years with Supreme, their t-shirts are still being bought and sold on StarTech.
Exactly.
So, but yeah, 6.5, 7.
With all that being said, let's run some cinematic shots of the stuff we got.
Enjoying the cinematics, guys. Keeping up with the Supreme theme, we're also going to show you what we copped on the first drop of the new season. Let's run with it.
So, it's another video done. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, tell us what you think.
Peace.
Bye.
That was nice, man. That was quick.